Hi, my name's Juliet, and a couple of weeks ago we discussed the timecode in the text simple filter. Today we're going to have a look at the other options. Hash sign is simply so you can use a hash sign in your text. If you don't use the button to insert one, you won't be able to use one because it's set up to be used as a code element. It appears as a backslash hashtag in the text box. Frame, which appears as hash frame hash, counts up the individual frames on the screen for the item it's attached to. If you want it to appear for your whole video, you should create a separate text item and put it on another track. If you want something with more formatting options, you might want to check out the clock item. I'll link that video at the end. File date, which comes up as hash local file date hash. If this is added to an item created within Shotcut, such as this colour item, it comes up blank. If this is attached to something created outside of Shotcut, it will say the date that item was created. File name, which comes up as hash resource hash, will give, for an imported item, a full path of its location on your computer, which is why I've blurred most of that out. For this colour item, it simply shows the colour code, which is, in effect, the name of the document. Here's that other video I mentioned earlier about the clock.